I saw that huge thing, like real huge. It went straight for us, clanging, shrieking, smoke everywhere. I only had time to say, Lord, save us! And it broke through! We were lucky we got away alive. Oh, will you just look at what the cat dragged in?
A heretic!
Well, I'll be. He doesn't turn his satanic light on us. His gun is holstered. He's a human after all, even though he is a heretic. He has some sense, even. His soul may not be completely lost.
You wish. Do they even have a soul, them heretics?
Look at his armor!
Yeah, that's a work of Satan, all right. I wish our paladins had something like that, though.
Of course, blessed by Father Silentius. We'd never have lost the train depot or the tower to those bandits. We'd still have it all, and they'd all be in hell. We'd be cutting them down like dogs.
It is temptation. Temptation by technology and its satanic power.
You're right. But really...
place. Nobody comes here, not even the mutants, really. The family does come here from time to time, but we the faithful have nothing to fear.
The fish? Yeah, I don't fear, for I know the truth.
Yes, but the fish would never touch true believers, so no fear there. Of course, if your faith isn't strong enough, then it's another can of worms. The fish feels it and gobbles the non-believer whole, and the true believer standing right next to him doesn't even get splashed with water. I've seen it myself. So here it is.
Thank you.